So what I did was type in on Google, best textile institution in the world, and NC State was the first. I only applied here because that's the only place I wanted to study.
We're really preparing leaders, so we know that our students that are earning those master's degrees are going to be, at some point in their career, in upper management, and they're going to need that degree.
The graduate program at NC State taught me how to strategically think.
We're really focused on developing research programs that solve the problems of society today. Sustainability, social responsibility. Sounds like it should be a really simple thing, but in reality, it's very hard to do.
The other area that's, to me, really fascinating is the 3D simulation and prototyping.
My thesis was to look at digital printing on uneven surfaces. I not only designed a dress, I watched it print. That was incredible.
I always say you have to kind of come to campus to see and believe what we're really capable of, but one of the things that we're really noted for is our facilities.
As graduate students, we have access to laboratories that are a true reflection of the industry. You get to see the machines now running, and then what can you do? That's not how people usually think as research. They think you're just doing like small scale, but here we really do have the same machines, and it's a big scale that can be compared to real factories.
The Research Triangle Park, where we're situated, is a fantastic place to live. We're really centrally located to a lot of our industry partners.
Many of my students have gone into industry, and it's really important because they can support my current students with resources that I could not otherwise provide.
And these industry partners want to tap into the best and the brightest in the textile industry. So they're regularly coming into the classroom, and oftentimes they're proposing real-world projects for the students.
We worked collaboratively with the College of Textiles and Cotton Incorporated to design a research study. Lo and behold, here I am now at Cotton Incorporated doing things that are very similar to the things that I learned at the graduate program.
I was able to pursue my master's while continuing my career at Spoonflower, which was a big benefit as I was able to take what I was learning in the classroom and apply it daily to my career.
We placed an emphasis on our distance education program. It may be that the student starts on campus and then they get a great job opportunity and they might shift to that distance education program to complete that degree while they're working.
You can take as few or as many courses a semester as you like, which means that it's very approachable and it can be very affordable as well.
From the moment we get to the college, we already have people assisting us in look for jobs. This is my first semester here and I already have job opportunities.
So if you're interested in learning more about our programs, please feel free to reach out to me. I love to set up times to meet with people to learn more about the applicants and tell you more about the programs. We also have quite a bit of information on the website.
If you are looking for a graduate program to challenge you intellectually, to build a network of professionals, and to really prepare you for some of the toughest challenges in your career, you've come to the right place.